What's up, everybody? Welcome to LiveCaseBreak.com. This is Tim. We have 2014 Topps Tier 1 Baseball. This is 12-box case break number 40. Whoever is in the number one spot on this random will pick the case. I've got three here, so whoever's the first spot on the random. Actually, no, let's change that. Whoever gets the fish and the twins will pick the case. So the Marlins in the twin spot will pick the case. Here we go. Good luck. This is the little nine-spot random to fill up this case. Good luck, guys. Here we go. Five presses on each side. One, two, three, four, and five. So the five spot will pick the case. Good luck. One, two, three, four, and the final press, number five. Good luck. There it is. Okay, Jace, you got the Giants. Dave B with the White Sox. Will P with the Cubs. Brian T with the Brewers. Jace with the Fish and Twins. Joe with the Nationals. Dave B with the Indians. Brian T Cardinals, and Will P with the Yankees. Joe E going Harper hunting. Alright, guys, I'm going to print this off. If you want to buy, sell, or trade, feel free. 5 minutes, we start. Jace, you will be picking the case with spot five. $150 worth of fishing gear. Did you go all three cases, Greg, or just two? I haven't done the sheets for the later breaks. Jace, if you could let me know, I need to know what case you wanna. You got the fish and twins. You get the honors of picking the case. That really happened, Greg? You could always just drive up for like a day or two, dude. Poor guy, man. Stole it out of your pocket in the hood. Nice, Chad. I like it. I like it. Okay, guys, you want to pre-order teams for the next break, number 41. We're at 14 left, I believe. Sure. What'd you do? Okay, Jace going case three, so the bottom case. Upside down here. There we go. Chad is a cuddler. You can sleep on my floor for $150 a night. Yes. Chad, or Greg, you can split a cot with Gerald for 75 a night. 75 a night, split a cot with Gerald. That's a good deal right there. You gave away Tulo and you, and your first round pick for Kershaw and his first round pick. Yeah, not bad. Interesting. $50 a night for a floor spot, man. You don't want to split a cot with Gerald for $75? Oh, man. That would be an experience. You definitely got the best player in the trade, yeah. Under the booth at the convention. Okay, 14-2-1, guys. Case number 40. Let's get this show on the road. We got Rob with the Pirates, Brian with the Royals and Mariners, Chad Diamondbacks, Anthony Rays and Reds, Alex, you have the Fighting Todd Heltons, Whitney with the A's, Joe with the Mets, Greg with the Padres and Halos, Dave B, Red Sox, O's and Tigers, Wes with the Rangers, William, Astros and Dodgers, Josh G with the Phillies and Jays, Gary with the Braves. And we've got Jace with the Giants, Dave B with the White Sox, Will P with the Cubs, Brian T with the Brewers, Jace with the Fish and Twins, Joe E with the Nats, Dave B Indians, Brian T Cardinals, and Will P with the Yanks. That is what we got. Spelling errors here. Gotta make these correct for Gerald. All right. Good luck, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. New guy Jace picked the case. Your stream is pretty flawless, Joe. McCutcheon either. Ta-da! There we go. Tier 1 time, guys. Good luck, everybody! If anybody is just joining and they need the teams, just ask me and I can let you know who you got. First pack up. We start with Dale Murphy out of 254 for the Braves. Kadire for the Rockies for Alex, acclaimed autographs. The Fighting Todd Helton strike and new guard Didi for the Diamondbacks out of 399. What a pack of cards. What a pack of cards right there. What is it you said that one night, Joe? You were like, all the usual suspects, I think, when we opened a box of 5-star. I got some, marker I want to get off my hand there. Dumpster diving, man! That 3 a.m. dumpster diving. Gerald did give he did give Larry an autographed rookie card. Yep. There we go. Windex got it off. Okay. Posada, game used jersey for the Yanks for Will. Middle card, Xander B for Boston out of 399. And autographed tier one relic, Beham for the Reds out of 99. Cincinnati. The Reds were Anthony N, autographed tier one relic. Cincinnati, let me write this down. Alright, next two. Aren't you a Buzzkill Bertha? I like that. Buzzkill Bertha, like the linebacker friend? We got Tyler Thornburg for the Brew Crew. There you go, Brian. You may hate the Brewers, but the Brewers love you. $3.99 Thornburg. Jason Hayward out of 254 for Gary with the Braves, and Ernie Banks is our clear. Clear Ernie Banks. Nice card. Here's what it looks like with a back. Chicago is who we got. Cubbies, Will P with the Cubs out of 99, Ernie. Very nice. Fat Peck. Four card fatties. CJ out of 399 for the Halos. Jeter, that's a nice one for the Yanks. Two dual game used jerseys, 4 out of 50. Missed the jersey number by a few. Will P with the Yankees. CJ Wilson, dude. CJ Wilson. Huge card. Matt Williams with the Giants out of 299 for Jace. And Alvarez for the Marlins. Two hits for Jace back to back. First timer, Matt Williams out of 299 and Henderson Alvarez out of 399. Joe seems to think the case was dead. What if I have Brad Ziegler mojo? Where he pulls three clear autographs out of one case. Agreed. Agreed. I think we just got a couple orders on the next case, guys. Let me grab you, ladies and gentlemen, a link. There you go. Next case was down to 15 teams last I looked. Start with a Miggy game used jersey out of 299 for Detroit. Trumbo for Arizona. Chad, there you go, man. There you go. Two hits. And bottom card is straight up. Michael Waka for the Cardinals for Brian. 9 out of 25, Michael Waka. They kill it in volume. That's for sure. What's up, Dean? We're just on the first case, buddy. I got spots left for the next one right there. Nothing too crazy yet. Another four-card pack. Ernie Banks was our clear auto. Edwin out of $3.99 for the Jays. Josh. Game used jersey. Oh, we'll definitely have some sort of Chris Owings soon. Multiple Owings per case. That's the guarantee on the box. Kimbrell out of $2.54 for the Braves. Chad, you know damn well he's gonna find a way to show his face in this. $2.99 Johnny Cueto for the Reds. And new guard Cosart for the Astros. Houston was, let's see, bought by Will P of the Astros. 35 out of $3.99. He will find some way to get his card into this. It's inexplainable how he does it. Pretty crappy case so far.
Yeah, agreed.
Machado out of 50 for the O's, Dave B. Goldie! Uh-oh, Chad, you might be in the positive now with Arizona. You might be. Goldie out of 299, and bottom card, Matt Davidson out of 399. $30, I think the Diamondbacks are somewhere around there. Davidson out of 399. Next up. Kershaw Relic. Nice relic at least. LA, Will P. Out of 254. Cespedes for Whitney. 299 acclaimed autos. And he says this every single case. No one else ever buys the D-backs though. Chad always snags them. Alex Cobb out of 399 for the Rays. Tampa. Anthony N with the Rays. We got four boxes left. I agree, this case needs some serious help. We're going to have to send this case to rehab soon. This case is definitely going to Topps Rehab if there's nothing good in these last couple. Is it a skunk? Still no fat card. What the hell is going on? No fatties. Al Kaline. There's everyone's favorite Hall of Famer, especially Joe. Detroit for Dave B. out of 254. Billy Butler for Kansas City out of 299. Look at that auto. And bottom card is straight up. Cody Ashe for the Phillies out of 399. Yikes. Pretty gross. zero Mets and zero Nationals. Zero of each. I'm not joking. Joey Votto out of 50 for the Reds. There's a Trumbo relic. Angels card for that, not Diamondbacks. Chad, do you feel slighted? Trumbo out of 399. Uh-oh. Al Kaline autographed to go with the bat relic. Out of 299 and Junior Lake for the Cubbies. Dear Lord. 59 out of 399. Come on, there's gonna be something crazy in these last two. This can't be a real case of tier one. There's something hiding in the bottom of the boxes here. Tier one had a couple good cases. These were not two of them. But this was not one of them. Alright, we got a fat card, finally. And we got not a fat card. Fergie Jenkins out of 254 for the Cubs. Will P. And is that seriously Juan Uribe? Someone help me out. Is that really Juan Uribe or am I seeing things? It's actually gone up to replace it. That's why we raised the base price a couple bucks. Juan Uribe, that is Juan Uribe. I needed verification. And Taiwan Walker for Seattle. My God. Not a great case. Despise Al Kaline. We have a fatty underneath here, at least to end it on. We got the crime dog for the Rays, 254. Oh, yeah, Taiwan Walker is a short print, by the way. He's at a 182. Yes. He is a short-printed new guard. He doesn't have 399. Oh, they did make an Asia edition, actually, Joe, but we can't get it. Not for another year. Anthony N, Crime Dog, Bat Relic at a 254. God, Anthony Ghost. Well, the bottom card's really nice. Best card in the case. Big Poppy out of 25. 25 out of 25. That's the case hit. Joe, you got four hits minus four hits. Whatever that comes out to. You got exactly zero hits with each team, so if you add those up, Wow. That was a bad case. Bad case. Not to knock on you, new guy Jace, but... Whew. Bad case. Big Poppy out of 25 is the case highlight for the Red Sox. Dave B., you bought your Boston Red Sox 25 out of 25. Dave B., you know it. He won't be denied his Sox. The only way he gets denied his Sox is if Rob beats him to it. It's a race sometimes. Alright, let's put that one behind us. Holy hell, that was bad. You totally deserve to be negative after that one, Joe. That was an awful case of 2-1. Let's see where we're at on 41. Here is the link for teams. Yeah, I pulled two of them last week, Brian. The singles out of 99. Next one is right there. Two cases of tier 2. Friday the 13th, yep. I remember many like that, Joe. I had one last week, and Brad had one. Short-term memory, man. Alright, 41 has, I believe the Yankees are held for the random. We got the Astros, Jays, Braves, Brewers, Cardinals, Cubs, Giants, Indians, Fish, Nats, Rangers, Twins. Pretty much the same. He does have a Ginter Blaster to give away. You didn't see the one that I did, what was it, last week or the week before? I don't remember. Yeah, you could have been sleeping. Actually, it was late night. And then Brad had an absolutely monstrous case. It was unreal. By far the best case of tier 1 I've ever seen. Already open cards. Yeah. That case that Brad did of tier 1 should literally be like put down in history. It was unbelievable. And I was there too. Anybody know what that's from? Come on, someone spit it out. Brian just said, yeah, I know, I was there, and I countered with it, I was there, too. Come on, there's got to be some fans of this show in the room. Call them meme boxes. Yes. Empty boxes of tier 1. You know, I just feel like Supreme gives it a better, more high-end appeal. Okay, guys, people that have teams throughout the night were, let's see, Greg, you got the same, Whitney, Alex, Anthony. I don't think Anthony had the same teams throughout the night. But yeah, he did, actually. Yes, Christopher Walken. Hell yeah, Saturday Night Live. The lovers skit. Lovers. With Sherry O'Terry and Will Ferrell. Okay, Rob, you got the Pirates again. Brian, you have the Royals again. Chad, got your D-backs. Anthony N, you got your Rays and Reds. Chad, you have the... No, Alex has the Rockies, sorry. Greg, same teams, I believe. Padres, yes. And Angels, yes. Good so far. Whitney with the A's. Joe with the Mets. Brian M, you have the Mariners again. Dave B, you got the Red Sox and Tigers. Let's see. Let's see who else. Guys, here you go. Last call on teams for this break. There's a link. Last call on teams for this break. Greg got you down for the Phillies. Greg H. Dave B, O's and Dodgers. Ben S, I have you down for the White Sox. Ryan T, Giants and Braves. Yep, you're good to go. Yeah, Rob pulled another Rousey, Greg. Yep, another Rousey. No problem, Santu. Cray cray. Phillies fan, I just actually answered that same question on Ustream. It's weird. I said around 11, 11:30 probably, but if we have time while randoms are filling, we can sneak them in then too. I don't have any singles ordered yet, so if anybody wants anything, I would say go ahead and put it through now and you'll be first on the queue as soon as we start singles. Yep, another base Rousey. Greg, and it was ridiculous, man. It literally looks like it's a pristine 10. I looked the thing over everywhere. I could not find a flaw on it. The centering was perfect. The auto was perfect. We're very much hoping it's a pristine. It would be awesome. Okay, case 41 has... 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, it's definitely going in. Clara, got you for a Trinity. Yep, he'll be the first spot up as soon as I have a free spot for singles. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. No problem at all. No problem at all. Okay, 41 into the random we go is, let's see, we got the Strohs, the Jays, the Yankees, Brew Crew, Cardinals, and Cubs. Indians, Fish, and Nationals. Rangers and Twins. Dave B, are you back, or am I still holding out randoms? You still in the room? I don't know if you're back from dinner or not. Feel the love through the beatings. Joe, all you have to do is put that right book up on your computer and you'll never hate me. I don't even care about the what have you done for me lately. Just look at that card. You can feel the love emulating through it. Or emanating from it, whatever word I'm looking for there. Oh man, I'm beat. Okay, we're gonna do this random at 10. Wow, completely messed that math up. $50 per by $10 on this one, guys. There is a combo, of course. Yankees are in. There's the line. Both sites. I'll have a link in the room as soon as you guys are ready. And I should probably close this down in the store. Hold on. And there we go. Got 8 left. Okay, Josh got your order for, is that Chrome, I believe? Draft Jumbo. Okay, you're good. Someone is PMing here. Let's see who it is. Okay, sounds good. We're down to 6. Six left on this random, guys. 50 per shot the Yankees Cardinals. 10 spots, 1 combo. Here is the link. Let me find the link for 50. Actually, I got a link for 60. It didn't work so well. Oh man. That was a funny one. Dave, was that the 120 that came through? Is that for the... Okay, that's for the first one. Okay, cool. Perfect. Let me update that. Alex, I don't know if I ever replied to your PM from earlier, but I just did. It's first case was awful, Spurs fan. There's no way to even say it. It was the worst case of tier one ever. Worst case ever. Normally I'll try to rationalize a little bit, but I cannot with that. This is the random, guys. It's 50 per. I have 6 left. How can it be as bad, Greg? That would be my my question. Anybody new to our room, you join that random, you get one of those teams there for each spot. Nah, I can't guarantee anything. This could be the second worst. Oh man. Yeah, unfortunately you can't. No, they're clean. They're right from our distributor. Our distributor's clean. I'll have to have a chat with him after or tomorrow about that case, though. Oh my god, so bad. Everything missing. I know, I heard, man. Clara, are you ready for your Trinity? I can do it right now while we wait for a couple more of these spots to fill up. Guys, here's the link with the teams for the random. You got a shot at the Rangers, Nationals, Cubs, Yankees, Cardinals. 10 spotter, 50 per. Yeah, Clara, if you are ready. That order came through a while ago, right? Actually, now I don't see it. Or Jason, I mean. Yeah, Jason S. got a Trinity. Okay, cool. You are up. Dave B. got your 2 for the random. There you go, left, right, or middle, Jason.